driving here, going 70 miles an hour. What is that? Is that a wall? Oh wait, some dude trying to make a U-turn. That's awesome. Well, best thing yet. I got a chain. You want me to pull you out? No. I don't know if it'll work. I don't have much weight on me. But we can try it. Okay. Where are you going to hook it to?
To the bumper.
All right. Well, we're going to see if we can't help him out here. All right, just hooked him up. Let's see if we can't pull him out. See you right there. Here we go. Got him. See it over there? He's coming out. Heck yeah. Man, that was crazy. There he is. You see him in there? Got him all straight. Oh, there we go. He's on the straight and narrow, and no longer crossing that road. Except a bunch of guys were just passing him. Poor guy. I hitchhiked for 18 miles. Man, I felt his pain right there. Nobody had picked me up. I just figured maybe they just didn't understand what the thumb meant. Anyway, that guy was happy to be. See him in there. Yeah. Next time, help somebody out if you can, huh? Stuff like that sucks. Lighten somebody's burden. Take 2 seconds. Man, it sure makes you feel good anyways.